do have to know how to do hair. It's very, very varied. And any dowel that we might pick up to repair could be totally independent of anything we've ever fixed before. So it's challenging, and there's always something new. We do stuffed animals too. Do a lot of stuffed animals. So it's always a challenge.
And this little one had a bad dress, and that was a little beyond repair. So we got her a new dress, new shoes, and she is a birthday present for her mom. So it was so fun to be a part of.